basically, like, defense, anything, we usually do a step and then a crossover and a hop. So usually at the end there's a hop. So with this kind of footwork, we're going to do everything's going to end in a hop. So if you come off with that, you're going to end in a hop. This hop is always going to square your feet up to the turn. You don't want to square too far over there. You want to square to this foot on the pole. So not this one on the pole, so make it over.
Their hands above their forehead, like he's been sitting, like he kind of pushes from here versus up here.
Hands up, don't see your thumbs.
That's what my freshman year, when I was after my fall semester, they had me. My assistant told me I wasn't able to see my thumbnails. I wasn't allowed to see them.
So why don't you guys start?
That helps a lot, like because the slightest difference from here to here is great.
Thank you.
process.